Hey, I'm Nate from Design Squad. We had a suggestion into the website from Odd Gal, who says, you guys should make a hat that blows bubbles. Now, lots of people responded. Now, this one's from CoolGirl13, who's got the bubble hat. And this is a gorgeous drawing, by the way. Inside the hat is a fan that blows through a bubble-blowing ring, which gets dipped in a spill-proof tray of bubble fluid. Nice. I think I want to build a prototype of this, because it's just so awesome. I want to see it real. You guys know what a prototype is, right? It's like a first version of something that lets you try out the key ideas to see if you can make them work. Then you usually learn something from the prototype and then build the even nicer version. Let's build the bubble hat. Now, we need some bubble-blowing tools, some of which we're already familiar with. We've got the little rings you dip into the bubble fluid, then we usually say, use our breath to make the air pressure that fills up the bubbles. But the mentioning of the fan by CoolGirl13 makes me remember that in fact there's already a product that does a good portion of what's mentioned here, and that is a bubble gun. Whew, that's better. Everybody knows if you're gonna make a bubble hat, you can't just use any old hat. It's gotta be a hat worthy of putting out bubbles. Yes! The bubble hat. First things first, bubble gun into the hat. Time for the hat surgery to begin with some nice big scissors. Now remember, if you're gonna use a tool or take something apart, make sure you get the help of an adult. I'm gonna fold the top. Not bad. Now an important test. Did we cut the hole big enough? Yeah! Bubble hat. I told you it was happening. So I'm ready to turn it on, right? Oh man. I can't turn it on. I can't reach my hand inside the hat. But that's good because this is a prototype, which means I'm trying to learn from it. So let's make a little revision, see if we can fix that problem. What I'm thinking is, we're gonna want a way to remotely activate the switch that'll turn on the bubble gun from outside the hat instead of from inside the hat. The nice thing about this bubble gun is it's see-through, so it's super easy to see exactly what's going on inside. Now we know that pulling the trigger makes it work. So to figure out what happens on the inside when it turns on, we're gonna look in the trigger zone. Check it out right there, see that spring? When I pull the trigger back, that spring contacts the outside of the motor. So if we can duplicate that electrical connection outside of the bubble gun, we can turn it on with our hand outside the hat. Check it out. There's the spring. We're going to attach one wire to that spring, and then we're going to attach the other wire to the can of the motor. So instead of touching the spring to the motor, we'll touch the wire that's on the spring to the wire that's on the motor. That should give us the connection we need. Now before I actually start touching this, I'm going to take out the batteries for safety. Now for the wire on the motor. Try to give it a couple twists so it can hold. I've got the yellow wire attached to the spring on the trigger, and I've got the green wire attached to the motor can. First, we'll try it with the trigger just to make sure that part still works. Oh, good! Now, to test the remote activation. Yes! Here it is, moment of truth. Bubble hat rev 2 in 3, 2, 1. Connect! Yeah, bubble hat! This is awesome! I'm gonna be the talk of the town in this thing. Thanks, CoolGirl13. This is the best! Now everybody, make prototypes of your awesome ideas. Take pictures and send them into the website. How did you prototype it? Tell us how you built it and tell us how awesome it is. Yeah. Woo!